Which organs and tissues can you donate? When you give your organs or tissues to someone else, we call this donation. The organ in the recipient that is not working properly, or at all, is then replaced. We call this a transplant. Which organs can you donate after your death? Organs that you can donate are kidneys, liver, heart, lungs, pancreas, and intestines. Sometimes people become very sick. They have an organ that no longer works properly. Doctors can replace this organ with organs from other people. This is called organ donation. This allows sick people to get better. Organs save lives. Without properly working organs, no one can stay alive for very long. You can also help people with your tissues. We call this a tissue donation. These are the tissues that you can donate: skin, eye tissue, bone tissue, cartilage and tendons, heart valves, and blood vessels. Tissues can improve the recipient's quality of life. What is the difference between organs and tissues? Organs need a constant supply of oxygen-rich blood to remain suitable for transplantation. Without oxygen, the organ stops working. This means that organs can only be donated if a person dies in the intensive care unit of a hospital and is breathing with the help of a machine, ventilator. Organs need to be transplanted immediately after being removed. They cannot survive very long without oxygen. Oxygen is less important for tissue donation. Tissue donation is also possible if the donor has died at home. Once tissues have been removed, they will be sent to a tissue bank. Here they will be processed. Tissues can be stored for some time before being given to a patient. Want to find out more? Visit our website, transplantatiestichting.nl.